Well, the idea behind Luppies is that we really enjoy American cars and all things American, and we wanted to bring a new experience to the area where we've been brought up in, and be a fun place and just enjoy doing things. The actual Luppies menu is supposed to be a nice, simple American style and theme, which is fantastic hot dogs, burgers, paninis, pancakes, desserts, and then the special man versus food challenges as and when you can get them on the menu.
Well, we like the American food and we like the hospitality and we like the way the place is set out, and just great, great day, afternoon, evening, whatever.
The great thing about Luppies is we're using the experience from our previous pizza business. So we've done a full daytime American diner, which we now keep open until 10 o'clock at night by doing a delivery service. This means you can come in, enjoy your food and get the same quality delivered to your door on an evening.
Put cheese first as well, it keeps lettuce on it and don't slip them everywhere when they're eating it.
I reckon I got you to do it. I could have force feed you it.
Dumb.
Are you done?
No.
Can't eat no more.
No. Oh! It's big! Too big. But yeah, we're really nice. We're just felt like eating a steak from us, but couldn't do it this time, but I'm definitely gonna have another go at it.